When I came in, I was employee number 102, 103 in a company that historically had had about 50 employees. So we very quickly cut costs because in a service industry, employees are your largest cost. So we very quickly went from 103, 104 employees right back down to 50. The other thing that we did strategically was just to refocus. The company, when it expanded, was going in a couple different directions, and we stopped anything other than our core business and focused on customer service and keeping our core business intact. The way that we at MEDEX provide excellent customer service is by constantly keeping in contact with our clients. So when the company was going through the expansion, there was a lot less contact. Our clients felt like they weren't getting the service that they deserved. As we, on one hand, contracted the number of employees, we expanded the amount of client contact. So we make sure that we visit with every one of our major clients at least annually. Our larger clients we will visit with quarterly, and part of the requirement is if a client contact is at the client's location one year, we make sure that the next year it's back at MEDEX so they can see our call center, see the service that we provide, and get firsthand experience with the people in our office.